Problem 7 from homework 11b. Calculate the molality of the following solution: 17.3 grams of sucrose in 276 grams of water. The molar mass of sucrose is 342. First, we're gonna get the moles by dividing 70.3 grams of 342 grams over mole, that is equal to 0.0506 mole. Then molality is equals to 0.0506 mole over 0.276 kilograms, that is the water, the grams of water, that it's equal to 18.32 molarity.